imagine walking into a courtroom where the judge isn't human. The prosecution, the defense, even the decision-making process are all powered by artificial intelligence. I know, it kind of sounds like a Black Mirror episode, but stick with me. While we may never see AI in the judge's chair, we're already seeing transformation take place behind the scenes. AI and data, we have to talk about data, are quietly transforming the legal profession, especially for attorneys. What if AI could handle the data so attorneys could focus on what truly matters, advocating for our clients? Attorneys didn't get into the legal profession because we want to be buried in documents. We got into it because we want to help people solve their problems. I'm an attorney who actually really loves data. I'm an e-discovery attorney, and we sit firmly at the intersection of litigation, data, and technology so parties can exchange evidence before trial. We manage increasing volumes of data and leverage AI and machine learning to manage that data. And if you've never heard of an e-discovery attorney before, trust me, you are not alone. Those of us who work in e-discovery often refer to each other as being residents of the island of misfit toys. My husband, no idea what I do, and we've been married for over 20 years. The legal profession is drowning in data. Attorneys spend countless hours sifting through information instead of focusing on drafting and crafting legal strategies or connecting with their clients. It's important to remember that the legal profession rests on two core scales, the law and facts. Attorneys identify facts and persuasively apply them to the law. Looking back 25 years ago, finding facts meant rifling through boxes of paper documents. But today, those boxes are bytes, but terabytes. Documents start at millions of documents, and then we expand that out to tens of millions of pages. One of my earliest projects that I worked on started with 10 million documents. After 6 months of hundreds of attorneys, all of us working 80 to 100 hour weeks straight, we finally got that down to about a million documents. By the time we got to trial, we were laser focused on a small number of a few hundred key documents. As you're probably picking up on, the stakes are significant when it comes to the law and data. Delayed justice occurs as cases drag on for years. There are skyrocketing costs for clients as they pay for hosting data and attorney review time. There's also attorney burnout as attorneys spend their days and nights and weekends reviewing documents instead of advocating for their clients. Here's where AI changes everything. First of all, let's be clear, robot judges and robot lawyers are not coming to take our job away. Instead, AI serves as an indispensable legal assistant to help us manage the overwhelming data burden. When AI finds relevant documents and facts more efficiently, attorneys get something invaluable. We get time. Time to craft persuasive legal arguments. Time to connect with our clients. Time to kick back and maybe relax with our family, too. And the benefits of AI don't just end with my experiences. AI can also help stress courts manage overwhelming dockets, public defenders with way too many clients and not enough resources, self-represented litigants navigate complex legal systems, and marginalized communities understand their legal rights. But AI has its limits. It is not this magic wand that you can wave and instantly solve all your problems. You have to work at it. You have to set it up for success. It needs instructions, guidelines, and validation. It's an iterative process. The legal profession should proactively manage how we integrate AI into our profession. Instead of fearing AI, we should embrace it as a tool that enhances our expertise. We're already starting to see generative AI summarize complex documents, draft fact chronologies, and develop witness interview questions in minutes rather than days. When AI handles the data, attorneys can focus on what truly matters: human connection. By rebalancing those scales of law and facts, we won't just become better and more efficient lawyers, we'll serve better justice for all. Thank you.